Welcome to drill practice. Let's start out with this drill with numbers and its little phrases. So for example, 243 statute miles, 354 nautical miles, 160 lineal feet, 7,237 board feet. All right, ready? Here we go. 243 statute miles, 354 nautical miles, 160 lineal feet, 7,237 board feet, 467 statute miles, 722 nautical miles, 384 lineal feet, 2,636 board feet, 3,554 board feet, 236 lineal feet, 452 nautical miles, 388 statute miles. All right, now let's practice these two-stroke words, a little vocabulary development. Ready? Here we go. Mundane, classic, detach, illness, infect, distract, convict, untie, curtain, quicksand, birthday, instill. All right, now let's practice some sentences, and it is focusing on some words that you may or may not brief. And if you don't brief these words, you could just write them out. The words are accept, exception, neighbor, neighborhood, little, absolute. Ready? Here we go. The house was an absolute mess. What is an absolute number? They had absolute proof of the crime. Are you absolutely sure about that? He was absolutely in favor of the move. Ken conceded that it was absolutely true. Philosophers don't believe in absolutes. Politics does not deal in absolutes. Death is one of the absolutes in life. The papers are all here, except that one. Everyone has left, except Marilyn. The houses are well kept, except that one. The sales tax law accepts food purchases. The cost of the tour accepts children. The parking law accepts the handicapped. The law accepted seeing eye dogs. The admission price accepted children. The new rule accepted seniors. Is the school accepting the alumni? The rule is accepting them from the tax. We are accepting out-of-date tickets. He took exception to everything I said. They did not make an exception for me. Will you make just one exception? The exceptions would fill volumes. The record was full of exceptions. The law had far too many exceptions. She has exceptional talent. David showed exceptional skill. That paper was really exceptional. He is doing exceptionally well. Linda is exceptionally gifted. I am exceptionally tired tonight. That man is our next door neighbor. My neighbor borrowed the lawnmower. I really don't know my neighbor. Mr. and Mrs. Jones are our neighbors. Our neighbors have two big dogs. Those people are the new neighbors. We just moved into the neighborhood. We are planning a neighborhood party. She lives in a pleasant neighborhood. There is a shed on the neighboring lot. That section is in a neighboring area. We have the neighboring property. The little boy played with the train. She was more than a little surprised. Mary brought the little dog home. We haven't done this in a while. Let's see what we can find in our book of 14,000 things to be happy about. Ready? A submarine sandwich of roast beef, shredded lettuce, mayonnaise, and salt and pepper. a post office pen that writes. Letting someone make you laugh. Gyros. Barbecued beans. Apricot souffle. Sturdy, flat-heeled shoes. Four hugs a day. All right, that will conclude our drill practice.